Isaac. We have LeGrant on stage. LeGrant?
Thanksgiving is nothing but white Europeans celebrating the genocide of the Native Indians. That's just the truth. We all get together as a family, just like we do for Christmas, and celebrate something that is nefarious under the pretext and pretenses of it being something holy and honorable, but it's not. So the only thing we can do is take this time period that they give us off from work and use it for something that God would be pleased with, and that is to come together as a family and share the truth about what's going on today and what God expects us to do.
And what's that?
While we're here.
What does God require?
Know who you are as a black man here in America, and know who your enemy is, and read his word and find out what he expects of you in 2023.
All the time, does it ever puzzle you? Have you asked why?
And he showed me a pure river of water of life, clear as crystal, proceeding out of the throne of God and of the Lamb. In the midst of the street of it, and on either side of the river, was there the tree of life, which bare 12 manner of fruits, and yielded her fruit every month. And the leaves of the tree were for the healing of the nations. And there shall be no more curse, but the throne of God and of the Lamb shall be in it, and his servants shall serve him. And they shall see his face, and his name shall be in their foreheads. And there shall be no night there, and they need no candle, neither light of the sun, for the Lord God giveth them light, and they shall reign for ever and ever.
Hey, that's a long way to say, keep God's commandments as the Israelites.
Right.
In Christ.
God gave Israel under his new covenant in Romans chapter 13.
Owe no man anything but to love one another. For he that loveth another hath fulfilled the law. For this, thou shalt not commit adultery. Thou shalt not kill. Thou shalt not steal. Thou shalt not bear false witness. Thou shalt not covet. And if there be any other commandment, it is briefly comprehended in this saying, namely, thou shalt love thy neighbor as thyself. Love worketh no ill to his neighbor. Therefore, love is the fulfilling of the law.
Thanksgiving is nothing but white Europeans celebrating the genocide of the native Indians. That's just the truth. We all get together as a family, just like we do for Christmas, and celebrate something that is nefarious under the pretext and pretenses of it being something holy and honorable, but it's not. So the only thing we can do is take this time period that they give us off from work and use it for something that God would be pleased with, and that is to come together as a family and share the truth about what's going on today and what God expects us to do.
And what's that?
While we're here.
What does God require?
Know who you are as a black man here in America, and know who your enemy is, and read his word and find out what he expects of you in 2023.
And he showed me a pure river of water of life, clear as crystal, proceeding out of the throne of God and of the Lamb. In the midst of the street of it, and on either side of the river, was there the tree of life, which bare 12 manner of fruits, and yielded her fruit every month. And the leaves of the tree were for the healing of the nations. And there shall be no more curse, but the throne of God and of the Lamb shall be in it, and his servants shall serve him. And they shall see his face, and his name shall be in their foreheads. And there shall be no night there, and they need no candle, neither light of the sun, for the Lord God giveth them light, and they shall reign for ever and ever.
Hey, that's a long way to say keep God's commandments as the Israelites.
Right.
Faith in Christ.
That God gave Israel under his new covenant in Romans chapter 13.
Owe no man anything but to love one another. For he that loveth another hath fulfilled the law. For this, thou shalt not commit adultery. Thou shalt not kill. Thou shalt not steal. Thou shalt not bear false witness. Thou shalt not covet. And if there be any other commandment, it is briefly comprehended in this saying, namely, thou shalt love thy neighbor as thyself. Love worketh no ill to his neighbor. Therefore love is the fulfilling of the law.